We have some breaking news, and it is very much speaking of SPACs, literally crossing right now. Liberty Media is the latest company to jump on the SPAC bandwagon. It is announcing the formation of its own SPAC, as you might imagine. It's called Liberty Media Acquisition Corporation, and it says it intends to list on the Nasdaq after a planned $500 million IPO. In its search for an acquisition target, encompasses a range of industries. It says media is on the list, as you might imagine, digital media, music, entertainment, communications, telecom, and technology. And Liberty Media CEO Greg Maffei is going to join the gang on Squawk on the Street in just a little bit to talk about this latest SPAC this morning.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.